because Photoshop is my bread and butter. It's the thing that I'm best at. So I love creating classes from scratch, like Photoshop headshots I created a couple years ago. And then during the pandemic, I was able to make it a virtual class so people can take headshots at home, learn how to edit them on our computers, and, you know, create a really nice portfolio for themselves. So really anything Photoshop related.
Yep.